Welcome back to the Generation Y. We are talking about music, we are talking about entertainment, and of course, young and growing artists. Bugs, welcome to Generation Y.
Thanks.
Before we end the break, we'll come on Gile about how you guys are performing and your music, Bad Company. You do not only do music, but just looking back at your music, ni challenges gani mmeface zenye mnaona zimekuwa ziki? Zikifanya, making you not possible to succeed or to proceed with your music?
So far, naweza sema, okay, nikaa msanii tu yoyote hapo ni Kenya, airplay. Shaget, airplay. Kenyans, sijui watu wana, sijui ya, unajua? Like, in order for me to get an airplay, yani, na kuku take lunch, yani, sport.
Like, zime ulipe pali. Kachai.
Bana jo, unajua? Which is unajua ita change with time, but
yep.
Now acha tu pray tu yani wasanii wako na freedom ya as come on in creative car stuff una do ni really. Ichezwe tu yani bila story.
Na nikuulize, like you know, especially in Kenya there's a lot of airplay given to international artists,
yeah.
Especially not just international but other African artists rather than Kenyan artists. What do you think is the reason for that?
Kenyan rappers and artists tunasikiza Lil Wayne sana. Najua tunasikiza the likes of the American rapper sana. Najua. Hiyo ndo shida. Unajua ukisikiza msio wa majuu issues zenye unapitia ni tofauti sana na issues zenye tunapitia.
Kabisa.
Unaona? So, unlike ukisikiza Issa sana utakuwa na content ina suit audience ya Kenya. Sababu imagine Scott umeingia studio umeanza kurap
like American kind of
gangster like that. You can't be a gangster in Kenya, man. You'll be shot down.
Hakuna kupelekwa sijui ni nini,
hakuna stuff. I think you only your stuff inafanya Kenyan music ichezwe with creativity. We lack it most of the sisemi tuna lack, but artist wengi upcoming wame like your stuff. Even when you make, ajua?
Bado na like your.
When you wame make, pia wana like a lot of creativity, sababu awezi niimbia track, ngoma, like you have an album, then album zime na ina sound same. You know? Then you push it, then you say like, yeah, I'm an artist. That, you only insult to creativity, which is not right, ajua?
How do you guys in your Bad Company music ensure that mnabaki kwa creative, especially kuangalia like demographic vile watu wanatoa, like you said, music is getting uncreative. How do you guys maintain that creative flow?
We listen to our fans. As in see it, waite my fans, our friends. Wajua, they are our friends. Like, I don't want to be here. Yo, it's tough na for change up na hapo unajua. Then from there, yo, I will change your side ama tunaweza change side. You know, we listen. We listen. If you're an artist now or skizzy, you have a future but you have no future in the music industry ama the art industry. Because you have to develop the listening ear for you to develop, unajua.
Aya, wase wengi I'm sure wanaangalia story yako na nikawa wana relate, najua. Sei pia wanataka kuanzisha music group, they want to do something. Say maybe anataka kuanzisha biz, nini. Like, what did you do kuhakikisha kwamba, after form your group, you still maintain that kind of energy? What did you guys add into it, other than being listening to your fans and of course paying attention?
Love. Love, like love and teamwork, whereby love comes first and teamwork comes second. Because how is the show producer love, najua, love as in you are always there kitota na need kama ni mstari unapata na four record jana usiku una kuja kesho, unaona. You disrespect, unajua,
punctuality time nini,
true. Una get hizo ukilack, then hakuna stuff mneza do. So basically kitu ya situ lifanya tulicreate love, mimi na Betty, first of all, tuli make sure hii stuff, we are not friends, but we are brothers and sisters. Unajua, hiyo ndo tumecreate, ndo mefanya tuka
kama kitu
la stage design.
Exactly. Yeah. Now let's talk about your fashion line, your cloth line. Inaitwaje?
Bad Company Wear.
Bado inaitwa Bad Company Wear.
Bad Company Wear.
Yeah, wonderful. Yeah. Yeah. Nini iliyofanya move into also fashion and music? Is it something cool or it was by design?
You know, by ukisikia jina Bad Company unadhani ni watu wengi sana.
Exactly. Ajua, yeah, inaweza nika group kubwa.
Na kitu tumeland venye tangu tuanze, unajua? Mm. If something is about to be successful, people what want to get affiliated with it, you know. So sisi ku appreciate nama ku show your love, unajua, to make up, to come up na cloth line whereby iko jikoni men
bado
mgoje bado, unajua. So to come up na your cloth line yenyewe tukienda show, I don't know. Okay, fans, see to get to choose my fans kiasi tukienda show, wanna get kuvaa our wear for free. Unajua? So wakivaa hizo manguo, they go with them. We don't charge them.
So it was kind of like a business strategy to your
yeah,
company.
Yeah.
Wonderful stuff. Yeah. So what are you guys planning for the future? Mna plan nini sahi na in the next coming days, of course.
Vitu ni mingi, vitu ni mob, vitu ni mob.
Eh, tuambie ndo tungeje.
Mira Mira video ina come next month, basically August. Tutai launch I think the first Saturday of the month. Dunda Dunda tuta ingia tu kwa Facebook page yetu, tutawapatia info ya venye uta come kwa video itakuwa.
Oh, mse pia anaweza come kwa video.
Yeah.
Awesome. Wajua, stuff, man.
Support, man.
Lazima, man. Cool stuff.
Yeah.
And so where do you see yourselves as a company going in the future, say, 5 years, kuendelea?
5 years. Five years, we have a lot, man. Like, tunataka courage to get into a platform whereby kila mse atatusikiza. Wajua? So unajua, if all eyes are on you, unajua hapo na do vitu sober,
you become like a leader. Yeah,
not a leader, unajua. Leader, definition ya leader hata inafai change sai, unajua, inafai change to something else because si mediocracy. Leadership yenye iko sai ni mediocracy, unajua. It's about me,
yeah.
But it's supposed to be you. I'm supposed to live for you, man. I'm not supposed to live for me, like,
for yourself,
I be greedy and stuff. Not that kind of leadership. We want people to listen to us. Tufike hapo penye mtu anasema, see niliona. Na walikuwa na bongo kweli, but walikuwa huko chini, sahi nawasikiza, unajua? We want to change someone's life, unajua? Sina do, atutuarushia mado kwa show, unajua?
Experience
yetu tumepitia, tunashare, unaget? Even if si life yangu, but they were saying kwa lines zangu zoga kitu naimba mtu anadhani mimi upitia, si mimi napitia hizo stuff bana, unajua. I have friends, I have relatives wenye wapitia shit mingi sana, you know.
Share tu story yao.
Yeah, na share tu story yao. Na yeah.
Exactly.
It's kind of creative but it's real. Yeah.
And looking at vile mwongelea about leadership na sahi, of course vitu mingi zinafanyika in the leadership arena. Do you think we have young people who can really give leadership? Hiyo nyo nasema that is not selfish, that is selfless right now.
Yes. Yes. Kuna wase wenye opportunity ni, wamekosa tu opportunity, wajapati opportunity. Wajua, what is opportunity? Platform, man. Wajua, mtakisha pati platform. Okay, basically leaders wenye wako sahi wakipatiwa platform, who think, who trip agenda yenye walikuwa nafaa ona sell before.
Exactly.
Wanisao.
Yeah.
Una get?
Yeah.
So young people, nimeshaona leaders, unajua, wenye wana believe na kuchange whatever they believe in.
Yeah.
Una get?
Yeah.
Ghetto, huku kwa masonko nini, unajua? Kunao.
So kuna potential ya my youth school. Let your leadership, it change vitu.
Yes, yes.
And like right now, what would say if mkipata sponsorship with your company, nini ita change? What thing will you do that is different? Mtaleta nini mpya?
tutaleta mpya.
Yeah, in case mpate sponsorship ama mpate support ile mnahitaji.
Okay.
Yeah.
Kitu tuta change. Kitu tuta change will be bigger than we are today. That will change. Na tutaweza ku accommodate a lot of people. Let me say, awako jobless, but people who want to kuingia kwa entertainment be like to create yetu ka a portal, yeah, kupatia chance.
Na unajua wengi wanaweza complain sana, unajua like muziki pay, but msanii anaweza make a living out of music,
yeah,
out of art.
Sai watu wanapata do mingi sana na music, unajua ni bidii tu yako. Sai mdundo unalipwa na muziki, unajua alikuweka kuweka ngoma yako kwa kitu kama Reverb Nation, yenye you are not earning hata shilingi, unajua at least hata mdundo unaweza pata kachwani, which ni less, but tumetoka mbali
hiyo
chuani, unajua ndio tupate 50 bucks hii, tumetoka mbali
kabisa,
una get
kabisa.
Yeah.
Na kuongelea mdundo, muziki yenu inapatikana wapi? Msakitaka ku download maybe Facebook nini, mtapatikana wapi? Msakitaka kwa contact
Facebook, Facebook tutatafuta page yetu inajiita Bad Company. Kuna nyingine inajiita Bold and Daring Company. Then mimi
najipata they're the same
like Bad Company inamaanisha Bold and Daring.
Oh, Bold and Daring.
Bold and Daring.
I was just about to ask you, Bad Company, why Bad Company? So Bold and Daring
Company. Bold and Daring Company.
Oh, wonderful.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Wonderful stuff. So your music, you can be found
in Mdundo. Short, fanya tu hivi, short. Ingia Google, eka hashtag Bad Company. Kila kitu yetu itakuja hapo. Whatever awesome. You need itakuja tu hapo.
Awesome stuff.
Yeah.
Maze Bugs, thanks for coming through, man.
Thanks, Joe.
Nashukuru maze, and good luck with your music.
Thanks, Joe.
Well, there you have it, Generation Y. We'll be right back with me, Scott Sinjata Keita.